We're here, we're in Italy, down near the south of Italy, and we are installing a repeater system into this tunnel you can see behind me here. It's a single track tunnel, and there is no GSM or UMTS in the tunnel beyond maybe 100 meters in. The tunnel is about 3 kilometers long, and they need good UMTS and GSM coverage right through the tunnel.
We put an antenna at the top. You can see that antenna behind me up there in the hill. And that's pointed towards the operator's mast, which is about 5 kilometers that way. And then what we do is we cable from that antenna down inside the tunnel to the big boost, which is sitting inside that tunnel about 30 meters.
So we're using this train here to access all the points in the tunnel. And it's just too far to walk up and down all the time. This saves a lot of time. So the guys here, they're installing the first up tunnel antenna, and we're just discussing what angle to put the antenna at and to put the pole at. The pole is just going in at the moment, you can see. So it's about half a meter from the wall of the tunnel, and this is a good position for us. We have already installed the tri-band repeater 40 yards down there. And we have connected the tri-band repeater to the big boost, which is here. We also had to attach a low-band attenuator to attenuate the 900 megahertz signal so that they came into the big boost balanced. And if you look at the big boost, you'll see we've got 6 LEDs on the 900, 6 on UMTS, and 4 to 5 on 1800. 1800 is a little bit weak. There's nothing we can do about that. But the system is balanced and is working very well, and we are now putting 3G and GSM coverage into the tunnel.
Robbe,
ma non vi sento bene, vi sento a strano, non capisco niente.
Eh sì, è perché sta. Perché siamo in galleria.
Non ho capito che mi hai detto.
Ho detto, ho messo il via la voce che stiamo facendo una dimostrazione del funzionamento del GSM. Un video.
E che devo fare?
Niente. Sì, ciao, mi chiamo Roberto.
Ma devo mandare la cosa?
Niente, no, non devi mandare niente. Di ciao.
Aspetta, ma li devo selezionare tu?
No. Non hai capito niente. No, non devi.
Vabbè,
non devi.
Salutalo,
ciao, vabbè, ci sentiamo tra poco, ciao.